Well, I think we're about to be drowning in Last of Us content, and personally, as a Last of Us fan, I cannot wait. So, if you guys haven't been paying attention to what's been going around Twitter and news cycles, there's rumor mills. Supposedly, there's been a Last of Us remake in development. I've covered this before, but now, according to a pretty reliable source, surprisingly, that he's also said this comes from multiple people, not just one person. Like, he has multiple people telling him that there's a good chance that The Last of Us remake, the remake of the first Last of Us game, could be coming out sometime this year. Now, he does, honestly, he doesn't say it's guaranteed. He doesn't have anything to really prove it. But since he's such a reliable source and most people seem to trust what this guy says, I'm gonna take it with a bit of salt. But not like, I don't trust him, just like unconsciously optimistic. And I've been saying for a while, The Last of Us 1 has not aged well. I've said in previous videos that this game does kind of need, new skin. It kind of needs more polished graphics and animations and stuff like that. So personally, I'm on board for that. But then we also have to remember there's The Last of Us TV show, which I'm gonna guess it's gonna come out probably towards the end of this year. Or possibly somewhere in the middle, and I'm kind of excited for that because I want to see how the director of Chernobyl handles the world of The Last of Us, like how events happen in that, in that world. I'm really interested to see where that goes. And honestly, I don't know why, but Pedro Pascal as Joel, when I actually saw like some of this leaked footage of him on set, I'm like, he actually does look like Joel. Bella Ramsey, kind of still a little questionable, but I guess still, I weirdly could see her as Ellie, surprisingly. Although there has been some controversy going on with Bill's voice actor, who, but fun fact for you guys, was actually going to be in The Last of Us TV show, but apparently he's left, and he's been replaced. And it's kind of sad that's what's happened, but who knows? Maybe the guy was a drama queen behind the scenes or maybe it was the studio saying, hey, we just want to get him off the project. I don't know. But then you also have this rumor of a Last of Us Part 2 director's cut. Now, I don't know how Sony is going to sell this on people, considering there is a 60 FPS patch for the PS5 version. But, and I'm going to say this, if they do, kind of enhancements like they did with Ghost of Tsushima, director's cut or Death Stranding's, I would kind of be on board for that. And I know some people might not like that, but I really would like to see like a little bit of a spin-off, in this story. Because there is kind of room for it. And you have to remember with the first Last of Us, there was that DLC expansion, so maybe this is their kind of way of selling it on us. And then, of course, there's also Factions 2, the one game a lot of people want to play because like they love the first Factions, they want Factions 2. Factions 2 and the director's cut, by the way, supposedly coming out next year, early next year, according to the same guy who told us about The Last of Us remake possibly coming out this year. So that's a lot of Last of Us content. And yes, I know some of it's a remake, that one's a TV show, and one's multiplayer, and one's a director's cut, but hey man, this is the kind of stuff I want. This is the kind of stuff I just want more of this franchise. I don't care how I get it, I just want more. I guess I'm the kind of the epitome of that meme about consuming products when it comes to, at least with The Last of Us. So yeah, I'm kind of excited. And I'm not so sure how I feel about Factions yet, just because it sounds like it is going to be a free-to-play game. And I think Sony's going to see the success Halo Infinite's having and be like, oh, we could do that. And I don't know. Like, it's hard to tell what's happening because, yeah, again, we don't know for sure this stuff is happening. And obviously, time could change. It could just, all this stuff could be canceled. They could just cancel the show at the last minute. But I am excited after all this stuff is true. So, with that said, what do you guys think of all these rumors? Man, I'm just telling you, it feels good to be a fan. And I know some people out there don't like Part 2, some people don't like the games in general, but, for us who are fans and who are, excited, What do you guys think? Leave a comment in the comment section below. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that YouTube algorithm BS. Until next time, guys, this is That PlayStation Gamer signing out. Y'all have a good day now. Peace.